Check, check.
Good morning, church.
Nice to see all you guys here. I just want to read from Zephaniah chapter 3, verse 17. And so this is what Zephaniah chapter 3, verse 17 says. The Lord your God is with you. I think we got the wrong verse written. Yeah. So it says, the Lord your God is with you, the mighty warrior who saves. He will take great delight in you. In his love, he will no longer rebuke you, but will rejoice over you with singing. Now, a question. Why do we sing? Now, we come before God Sundays, probably over the week, we spend time singing to God. Why do we sing? Yeah, so we respond to Him. We sing because He is good. We sing because He is holy. No, we sing because He is a God who is worthy of praise. And when we praise Him, when we sing our songs of worship to Him, what we're doing is we're actually giving something that He deserves. But why does the Lord sing over us? What do I deserve? What have I done? What have I done that He sings over me? And it's something that I was reading about it this morning, and it really, I was thinking about this. You know, God, you sing over me, but why? I've not, like, if I look at myself many times, I know we're talking about the series on emotional wholeness, and I've really been enjoying the series, but many times when we look at our lives, and when we don't look at ourselves through the Word of God, all we see is uncleanliness, anger, wrongdoings. And why would God sing over such a person? I'm overwhelmed by what God has done for me. Because sometimes when I see myself, I know that I'm not worthy. But God does not see me like that. He sees me covered in the blood. I have a blood covering over me, because of which I am holy and blameless before Him. And sometimes that's too much to fathom. And you know, when we make our declaration, I am saved, I'm healed, I'm delivered, I'm blessed, I'm redeemed. That's who we are. So what I want to do is, can we all just stand up? And I want all of us to read Psalm 23 together. No, because we're talking about this series of restoration. And Psalm 23 says, He restores our soul. You know, we were lost. We were lost in sin. We were far away from Him. But He still chose us. He still chose to be near to us. So let's read this together. It's on the screen. So let's just read this together, and just make this our prayer. The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for His name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for You are with me. Your rod and Your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Now Jesus said that He is going to heaven, and He's preparing a room for us. And that's the house that we are going to dwell in. You know, let's just Let's just worship God. Let's open our mouths and worship God. Let's just open our mouths and praise Him. You know, just spend this time singing to God who He is to you. Because He's singing over you right now. He's singing over each one of us. And let's just sing to God. Because He alone is worthy of the name Jesus. Now the Bible says that God gave Him a name above every other name, that at His name every knee shall bow and every tongue will confess that He is Lord.
You are worthy. You are worthy.
With a cry of praise, my heart will proclaim, you are good, you are good. In the sun, my life celebrates, you are good, you are good. With a cry of praise, my heart will proclaim, you are good, you are good. In the sun and rain, my life celebrates, you are good. To you.
In the sun and rain, my life celebrates. You are good. You are good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. May our homes be filled with dancing. May our streets be filled with joy. May injustice bow to Jesus as your people turn and pray. May our homes, may our homes be filled with dancing. May our streets be filled with joy. May injustice bow to Jesus as your people turn and pray. From the mountain to the valley, hear our praises rise to you. Darkness, as we walk before the cross, may your glory fill the whole earth. As the water for the sea, one more time, may shine in the darkness as we walk before the cross. May your glory fill the whole earth, Lord. May your glory fill the whole earth as the water o'er the sea. From the
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. One more time. Hallelujah. 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 One more time. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Father, we love you, Lord. We love you, Father, for what you've done for us. We love you, Father, that you love us. Even when we are not lovable at times, Lord. Your love is unconditional, Lord. I thank you, Father, that when you look at us, you see us through the blood that was shed for us on the cross, Lord. Father, our words will never be enough, Lord, to thank you, Lord. Our songs will never be enough, Lord, to sing of your goodness, Lord. We'll lift up your own song to God. Sing to him. Tell him that you love him. Thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father. You are good. You are good every day. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. You are good. You are good every day. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father, for your mercies on you every day. You surround us with your love. You surround us with heavenly songs. You surround us, Lord, with unconditional love, oh Lord. Sing, you are good, you are good, you are good.
are good, you are good, you are good every day. You are good, you are good, you are good every day. You are good, you are good, you are good every day to me.
Let's do that once again. You are good.
You are good, you are good, you are good every day. Precious Redeemer and friend, who lives on that land, could rescue the soul of man. Oh, you rescue the souls of man. Counselor, Comforter, Keeper, Spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost the way.
Let's do that one more time.
Wonderful, merciful Savior, precious Redeemer and friend. Who would have thought that a lamb could rescue the souls of men? Oh, you rescue the souls of men. Counselor, faithfully loving your own. Here in our weakness you find us, falling before your throne. Oh, we're falling before your throne.
Can I request you all one thing? Can we just bend down in the presence of God before His throne? Because can we kneel down and thank Him because He is faithful?
Almighty, infinite Father, faithfully loving your own.